A pleasant good night to every single one of you who are here tonight. I know it's late and you're pretty hungry, so just indulge me for just about 3.789231 seconds. Promise I wouldn't be long. It was just 2 years ago that I met the most beautiful girl in the world, right? And she's sitting right here. And it didn't happen just like that. It had a lot of work in the background, and I'm not talking about Stephen. I'm talking about praying and asking God to send the most beautiful girl in the world, and he did. And I just want to firstly thank God for doing that. It is because of him, it is because of who he is, that I have this joy today that I want to express. And over the last 2 years, there are a lot of things that I learned about Geeta. A lot of good things and a lot of better things. Nothing bad. Nothing bad. Right? So I just want to give her some gifts of so many things that remind me of her. So many things that she likes, so that you can get to know her as well. Things that some of you may not have known. Right? So, like they said on the first date, you know, we went out to a movie, but Geeta and I started to talk about poetry and all the different types of poetry. And the first poem she wrote to me was the first time she ever said that she loved me. Right? And I just want to give her the poem and a plaque. Geeta also loves macaroons. She loves all kinds of macaroons. It's a sweet, delicious snack. She have a big sweet tooth. I guess that's why she's with me. So Geeta also loves barbecue lamb. I don't know why, but this girl loves a lamb. She doesn't want chicken. She doesn't want beef. She doesn't want fish. She loves barbecue lamb. That's the only thing I have to buy for her. So I just give her this barbecue lamb. Geeta also loves the beach. So I bought her a nice hat. I don't think she'd want to wear it on her head, but you know, to help with the sun when she goes on the beach. And like all women, they love jewelry. So I also bought a little band for you. You know, you could wear on the beach. The last thing I have for her is her most favorite thing in the whole wide world. She loves it. I don't want to say she loves it more than me, but she loves this thing, boy. She could get it in the morning, she can get it in the night. She loves coconut water. She really, really loves a coconut water. If you're buying lunch for her, if you're buying dinner for her, coconut water. Coconut water. When she's feeling sick, you know what gonna make me feel good? Coconut water. But for the concept of the coconut water, I wanna give it this coconut, you know, to symbolize the love for the coconut water, right? And I just want to say that, you know, I would do my very best to love her with all my heart, with everything I am, and I would always be there for you, and I love you with everything, right? And I forgot one of the things that she loves as well. She loves when I sing. So I just want to sing a small song, nothing big, nothing fancy, just for you to know how much I love you. And I would never give up on you, right?
When I look into your eyes, it's like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. There's so much they hold, just like them old stars. You know you have come so far to be right where you are. How old is my soul?
I want to thank every single one of you for being here this afternoon. For all my friends from near and far, the good friends, not so good friends, I just want to thank God, for each and every single one of you, for being here and sharing this special occasion with us and indulging us. And I just want to say, on behalf of my wife and I want to thank every single person for being special in our lives, and we wish you all God's grace, God's happiness, and the best for the future. To see what you find.